Biscoff with bread and batter. Well, cool, soft. How did I buttered bread and then put Biscoff on? It's like Nutella. It's like Nutella, but instead of like whatever the fuck it is, nuts, it's biscuit. Pass it here, bitch. Should have done what man said. Now he's gonna have to kill you. The best thing is actually back scratches, I don't care. Back scratches are the best. No, like every time I'm with my girlfriend and she scratches my back, I just sit, I don't talk, I just sit there. No, she's got such nice nails as well, so I actually feel so good. Fuck off, James, you ain't getting the ball. Alright, fine, I will. I'll start passing it. Shoot. Fucking hate him.
Morozov, Jacobs. Balogun moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. Possession given away, unfortunately.
But now you're in my way. Yours in slow and hard line. Where do you think you're going, baby? Hey, I just met you. And it's crazy.
An attack full of promise. Firing it towards goal. Well, the keeper committed himself.
Oh, I see what that was. Oh, it does get very sickly.
Still not clear.
What happens here? Did your screen just glitch out? Like the, sideline bit? Yeah.
Bellini.
No, I don't.
Another eyeing that final pass, you just feel. And the keeper was up to the task. And over it comes. And still dangerous. Sierra.
He wouldn't be alive, but I'd have his channel. Lol.
And a very good challenge.
No, I do my impression of him too much now. Like, I'm starting to do it in real life with people that don't even know him. Go on, back post that. Oh. Why would you shoot that? I was right there. I could have shot that instead.
Can someone get on the end of
you
it?
Cannot take crosses, can you? Corners.
In truth, it wasn't.
I will. Hopefully I've got passing. Lol. I'm never upgrading my passing. Striker.
Jacobs. Morozov. Bellini. The supporters want to see him have a go. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. And a chance to level it. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball.
Well, there it is, the away side.
Oh shit, I've got the ball.
But what they've done with it.
Holy shit, what's happening? I only just started watching. I was messaging.
They love to play on the counter attack.
Yes, a really effective performance all in all. She's made a really important challenge.
Suck a fat one. Pipe down. My club. My club. That was.
So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. Can he get one back?
Matt, am I captain? No, I'm not.
Well, threat averted.
No, I was, but I was by for one was a captain, but then I saw the keeper coming out, and then I just like, oh shit. That's if that's shot, that's in. Come on, James, I'm doing better defending than you. Oh. I didn't practice, I'm not cringe. I just like magically one day I just managed to green time all my shots, I won't lie. No, I'm not even joking. Like I had it off, then I turned it on, and then I could just like green time consistently.
And attempting the through ball. Not gonna get away with that because it's offside here.
And he should go boys. He's gone too early, and that's a waste of a great opportunity. That's out of nowhere near.
Now options are plenty. He takes aim. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one.
And you know it's going to be a long, long time. Do you know what I've not done in ages? Amado. James, I swear, do you even do that anymore? I swear you haven't done it in like a month. Ghost does. I see it come through his notification. Come see his predictions. Yeah, he does.
So back in business. And the Dragons know they've got to show a big improvement in this half.
Yeah. He'll try his luck. Trying to do what I've done.
Oh, magnificent reaction. Is
it why are they trying to do power shots just because I scored one? Well, he's so sheeps. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
Wonderfully weighted pass.
Blood. What?
For winning back possession.
No, you weren't.
It is to be a throw-in.
Exactly. Go on, James, get in there.
He has time to play it over. Oh, header, but a fine save.
So try say I don't pass the ball, Neil.
They take it short.
Play it. Yeah, go, then again. No.
Well, an attempt to forget all of
that was horrible.
Yeah, got it all wrong.
Go on.
Error by the keeper. And the keeper.
No. Shut up, James. That's for my hat trick. Go on. Go on, James. Back it. Ah, oh, James, that you're so respectable. I love you.
Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball.
See, I know what you don't love yourself. Oh, mad.
Taking it away.
Oh, that is a lovely ball from James. That's a save. James, don't even get pissy with me. That's a goal. I don't know what builds better, this one or my winger. Oh, fucking hell. I need to sort this shit game out.
Well, for power, 10 out of 10. For placement, maybe 8.
That's offside. Keeper's all day. Lovely.
Routine for the keeper in the end. The cross far too close to him.
Oh, I should probably, after this stream, I'll end it. And then I'll change the name. I'll start up another one, like a fresh one. And then put Pro Clubs with viewers.
We have 30 minutes to go.
Back. Oh, fuck off.
Well read to win possession back.
Absolutely not. Yeah, go on, Ghost. I do actually. Come on. Actually, come on, though. No, I am getting the ball. Fuck me, James. Stay on your side. I was going to make a lovely through ball to you. So we could put a goal right in their fucking goal hole. Have you seen that show, Peep Show? Fucking hilarious.
Owls,
what the fuck are you doing?
Well, I think he's right to go for power, but
it's because he came in my stream, he started spamming, put me off. No, that's never a foul, I can't lie. He fucking kicked him in the bollocks.
Will the referee produce a card?
No, that's not a foul. Guys, she's coming on after. Fuck me, no, now.
Oh.
It's mine. Pull the keeper out. What are you doing, James? You fucking stink. Who is captain? You don't say he's captain. I assume it's James. Tell you what. I've got to pass it to him, otherwise he would never give me the ball again. Ghost, I heard you. Cheers, Ghost. You legend. How'd you like that one, James? You say, Wiggles, Wiggles. Why am I getting called Wiggles? Oh, James should be called Wiggles. Look at the size of the fucker. Dead baller. My hat trick says otherwise, Jipple James.
A chance to whip it in.
How do you start? I couldn't imagine being on PS4 still. Like, just it feels so weird. I remember when my PlayStation broke and I went back to it. It was so weird.
Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw in.
Well, that's just a little flick.
Let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
We're going to have to wait and see the extent of this injury because his foot was trodden on in that last challenge.
Yeah, well, if I'm inspiring you to take shots like that shit, then fuck me.
Oh, he's really opened them up here. Well, deemed to be offside by the merest of margins.
Well, it's very close. Let me hear Ghost say, where caused?
But whether it's an inch or a yard, he's...
No, Ghost, you was meant to say it, man. You've just let me down.
And steered back under a bit of pressure.
Right, Ghost, let me say we're caused.
Intercepted.
No, you got to say we're caused, not me. That's a violation. R9. I didn't try to time it because James passed me it. I'm joking. James, get in the box. What are you fucking doing?
Poor challenge. What's the referee going to do about it?
Oh, just tell me. Oh my god. Just tell me who you get. Yeah, go for it. No, you'll get Son, I reckon.
Well, very effective play in possession. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue
good.
To them.
Good. That's what James got. What do you get? What like rank?
Bad pass.
Oh, that's good.
Counter-attacking very
holy shit, that ball was so bad.
There are so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. No way through.
My guy's just not going to run.
Take it away.
Who's that? Valverde's fuck off.
Oh,
what?
Surely. Might still be able to do a bit of damage.
Right. James, don't be a knob. Get the job done. Don't just try it. Why would you run? You get past and then you run back into them. No, James. Alright. Play it careful. Go pass it. Oh my. He's silly, isn't he? Oh, I hate him. If we can see, you are not ever touching this club again.
They've got to be really mindful of the time situation.
Yes.
And there it is, the final whistle. Another superb.
I just wanted
happiness.
Tactical kick. If I broke my business. Look how small I am. Wait, what rank did you get? Yeah, I don't blame you. That's what I usually do. I could never. Wait, we're not going next match then, though. Alright. Yeah, I've not been copyright striked a couple streams in a row now. Do you think they just don't care anymore? Yeah, no, literally. No. Yeah, you gotta get a hat trick to get mod, or a hat trick of assists. If I get a hat trick, you can get mod. Eef Akboro, welcome to the stream. Your mobile data's ran out. Why are you using... Oh my... This guy's using mobile data. What's your current stream thing? Like, stream... What's it? Go on settings and go on mobile data. What's your current period? Fuck me. Go on settings on your iPhone and go down to where it says mobile data and then scroll down and then go to current period. What does it say? What? You've used 370 gigabytes. I've used 70. What the fuck? I don't even know how much I get. Overing. Yeah, we're on PS4. Oh, he's bloody DC'd. Ghost from the party. Is he's still in the thing, like the actual lobby? Who's it? Good one. He's just left straight away. Oh. You're fucking disgusting. That is disgusting. I just put it in the chat thing. Don't worry. I don't. Yeah, nah. This is how we score bangers. Oh, what a shot. Yeah, what position do you play and what's your rating? Oh, Ghost is in the match then.
And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. I'm delighted to be able to report. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Holy shit, we got a 5-star skiller against us. Really dynamic so far. They won't get past.
You shall not pass. Abracadabra. Oh, you.
Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down.
Well, no, I meant to pass it to one of our players. Obviously.
Good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue.
Oh, he's hosting, or is he just gone?
Oh, that was begging to be put home.
Go on, down the middle. Let me hear you say, "We're ghost."
Well, straying offside, and it wasn't close.
Tell me what you're going to do then. I'm not a mind reader. Wouldn't surprise me if you. I mean, no doubt your build's got 5-star skills. Oh, is it not? 4-star then. Well, he's in our box now, so you better be careful.
And with that, the attack fizzles out.
Go on. Run, James. Run, James. Run. Run.
Sam.
No, that was so weird, man. That audio actually creeps me out on TikTok. Run, rabbit. Run, rabbit. Run.
How's it going? Testing the keeper at all with that effort.
Oh, I'm lucky.
Now far from a smooth challenge, will the referee produce a card? And following the infringement...
That's brilliant, I love that. No, his entire body just shifted. Oh, I'm lacking a little bit.
Incisive pass. And he's alone in the middle by the look of things. Well, it came to nothing in the end.
Bro, I'm trying to play. James, are you tooting at me?
And they need to get tighter here.
Oh, fair enough.
This looks promising.
Don't go forward, you're not good enough. Crazy. I might make an R9 build. Like, make it look like R9.
D'Angelo.
Go on, you see the run?
Excellent use of the ball.
Oh my god, that is genius. And then you just get... Yeah, and then you just get prime fucking... Scamacca up top.
Being pressed and pressed high. Caballero. Getting forward.
Oh yeah, don't forget about the build-up play, yeah? It's the best part of it all.
Oh, surely! Well, I don't think that effort remotely qualifies as respectable.
And the reason it's off target, because the technique was really...
Would love
that
to.
Occasion. That's not a good effort.
The supporters want to see him have a go.
Oh, it bloody blocked it. That's a pen. That's a pen. Alright. They're dirty. I know how to respond to one of them. Yeah. No, guys, don't do that. Play properly. Oh. The referee is a wanker. Go on, go on, play it. Oh, you're so blind.
Good challenge. Fruitful looking attack.
James, you need to put your spectacles on, mate. How do you not see that?
And that certainly hurts the push to avoid relegation.
No.
Well, they're making it hard for themselves. They need to show a massive improvement here. Well, here's
what's
the
this say?
It all starts with the delivery into the box, just begging someone to get on the end of it.
And I'd rather go blind. Let you down.
So underway again here.
Liverpool. Liverpool. Oh yeah.
The referee wasn't going to
send him off.
Well, just a warning on
Bellend,
this
I had the ball there.
Might have decided to hand out the yellow card.
No, I passed that as well. Oh, I lagged. No, I was lagging. That's why I accidentally pulled it out to Ghost.
So nearly at half time, and the home side trailing, albeit not by much. Stuart, your thoughts up to this point?
Well, it's been a tight first half so far, but they have
nearly two-footed him. If, however, they can be more dynamic in the do you remember when I got injured by, I think, who was it? Someone injured me. I don't remember who it was, though. No, I don't think it was. I think it was... It's either Aiden or Owls. Oh. Over the top, that's the most obvious over the top ball I've ever seen.
Martins.
Oh, he's done ya. Yeah, this guy is good. This number 23 is good. Oh, he's such a donkey.
Promising move from destroyers.
Let me hear you say ghost.
And there to intervene.
Ghost. No, see, the thing is, he makes some good tackles, but he's just such a pleb. Fucking prick, more like. Go on. No, you
well, just one
bitch.
Minute of time added on for stoppages here.
Oh, see, that's a good tackle again.
Easy but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in.
Yeah, I think maybe we should have... We need another cam. Yeah, he added me. No, I don't. I need a goal. I need a goal and a man of the match performance. Don't play properly. Don't. Here you say, where goes to where goes? But this is how we do it, and it's finger licking good.
And the goal! The equaliser!
I'm too cold with it.
Just got to throw everything at you now.
I'm just too cold with it. Yeah, I will call.
He gets onto it, he holds off the challenge, keeps his balance, and contact with the ball. That's a top class.
No, it makes it better as well, because what I said before.
One goal apiece in this game. Splendid tackle and a throw.
No.
Coming up.
I can't believe you just asked that. Oh. He say, we're coursed. Oh, the dribbling on me is crazy. Oh, imagine. No, I'm... Oh.
Ahmed. Caballero.
Tell me to pass it, I'll fucking kill you. Right
place to intercept.
I'd die.
And now,
go on, back it.
Well, it was a
that's mine. No, that's mine. Put me on this. Guys, 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 I know I have to score three kicks. Put me on this. Guys, put me on this. Guys, yes, guys, I fucking love this guy. Lad, give it a rest. I had like 70-odd free kick accuracy. I know what I should have done now. I should have not like outside. No, definitely not. That involves passing it. I should have. Oh god, I should have outside booted it. Like outside. Do you know what I'm trying to say? Oh, that's lovely. We're caused. No, I actually don't. No, I don't. I don't mind Weghorst. I like Weghorst. He's just so shit. He's never a threat. So you can just enjoy him being on the pitch. I didn't even get the ball.
She's made a really important challenge. Now this could be productive.
No. Let me hear you say where goes.
Well, the keeper's made a good save, but you just...
No, that was so... I still can't get over that long, well, the power shot I just scored.
But he has to remain on his toes.
I did clip it. Are you a goalkeeper? Oh yeah, definitely. That's how we do it, and it's finger looking good. And then he just shoots it and it goes in. That's too cold. I can't lie, that's actually probably the best thing I've witnessed on Pro Clubs. Oh yeah. No, I always score banging goals. I only score bangers. I don't play clubs often, but when I do, I score some crazy goals. Like, imagine if I was maxed out as well. Imagine if my build had, like, all the, like, long shots and power shots. That would be crazy. Oh.
It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. And a yellow card, it's going
to be... Oh, he's goalkeeper. Should we put him in?
It's a yellow card all day long.
Good tackle. It'll be a throw.
Could you play Cam?
And a throw in forthcoming.
Oh, he's goalkeeper. Centre mid. They're trying to like fill our out of like our midfield out. Oh fuck!
20 minutes left in this game.
Give the ball away.
He continues his run.
I don't know.
Fighting strongly to win the ball.
Where did DB used to be in goal? And DB actually used to do pretty well in goal. Let me hear you say where caused. I just realised I sound like such a fucking idiot on my streams. Well, I'm sitting here talking to myself. Where caused? Oh, just randomly. Oh, hello.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be.
Oh no! I need to. Go on. Oh, imagine if that went in. What are you saying, James?
But he almost pulled it off there. He made such good contact with the ball.
Yeah, that would have been crazy. You just have like 50 odd left over. If I green timed that, that's in, I reckon. Or do you think that's too ambitious? Oh, I didn't see it. I saw Ghost
and teammates around him.
Yeah, I was looking at a blade of grass.
Crucial intervention inside the box. Well, it all seemed crystal clear ahead of this game. 3 points and they would be arrogant.
He's both sides, you know.
It's going the wrong way for them, Stuart.
Studs straight in his ribs.
I don't think they're going to get back into this one. They'll have to play a lot better.
I'm not passing to Ghost.
The inside route looks
promising. Fuck's sake. No, see, this is the thing. I get addicted to shooting and I don't pass.
But at least they're making chances now.
See, yeah, but this is the thing, though. Because I scored that goal earlier, my confidence is so high.
Well, they've lost the ball.
So I just take, like, stupid shots.
Really got to tread, oh, so carefully.
But to be fair, if James was up there, I would have sweated it, but he won't.
Well, be late excitement. 5 minutes left.
You'll be able to 6'7". Yeah, I'm not saying anything bad about you. I'm just saying, if he was there, I would have done it. Oh, not to Ghost. But... Where cool.
Textbook defending inside the box.
Yeah, that doesn't mean you're good. Well, just means you do as you're told.
Here's the question, are they going to come up just that little bit short? Oh, no,
you've done well there.
Well, if they want to get something from this game, they need to start getting the ball into the box.
Come in. Look, my touch is so dead. Fucking die. Oh, I had KFC earlier. Not like an expensive one, it was just like a... Wrap of the day. Fuck me, it was so nice. Oh, he's off, man. Stay on side, you dickhead.
Oh, and the flag goes up.
Well, he needs to be more aware there. He didn't work hard enough to stay on side.
So 2 minutes.
Yeah, well, I thought you was bloody making the run, not bloody miles offside. Fuck you, tactical kick. Fuck you, Aiden. Fuck you, ghost.
Wonderful challenge and a throw in coming.
No, you're not. Good.
And there goes the final whistle. It's
oh,
the wrong way,
I got a cramp in my leg.
Fans are concerned.
Well, Derek, certainly not their best performance, was it? Just a little bit off the pace for me, and obviously a disappointing result. But the key thing is they bounce back now and they can't afford a repeat performance.
Oh, let me see where goes, where goes. Oh, don't tell me you're going off as well. We had 31% possession. Hey. Oh no, you don't. Oh, he's actually gone striker as well. Oh, and he's got a left mid build on. No, don't go centre back. Whatever you do, do not let him go centre back. For the greater good of humanity, I could not deal with this fucking idiot at centre back. You're not good anywhere. You're just a space filler.
And hello to you from a city that's never short of style.
Blood.
Talking, of course, about the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes.
Oh, James has gone little.
Here on the commentary gantry and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart.
Here we go.
And the general
he's
should be in for a spellbinding occasion.
Oh, good.
How do you see the match going, Stuart? And just too much height on the shot.
Wait, what? Oh, he didn't get pulled in.
Boulut.
Go on. Holy shit, look at this big bastard.
Take them on and beat them.
Yes, lovely. No, I fucking passed. Oh, it's a pen. Mine all day. Mine all day. James, put me on it. Please! Please! Don't you dare. Don't even, yeah. Dickhead.
Back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. And Da Costa has it. And back with Gonzalez. A fine use of the ball. And options in the centre. And a super header.
Right.
It looked as though it might be going.
I think that means, all right, buy it. Evo Akbor. Go on, Ghost, you see me.
Can he finish this?
Ghost, you're such a fucking genius.
Well, that's the cushion they've been looking for, but they can't switch off just yet.
You don't know, James, let's be fair, you don't get disrespected in this club. You're just not highest in the pecking order.
Boulut. And now passing it through. And he's only
12 minute hat trick. Fuck off. Imagine I just jabbed him in the nose or something. To create space for himself. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish. Well, okay, what film's that from? Because I fucking love it. The one where he's like, he's a little nerdy kid trying to buy alcohol and then he gets the shop he's in gets robbed. Yes! I love this guy. That fucking reference is crazy. Nick Crispy. I fucking love it.
Teammates available. But really sticking to the task defensively.
Don't even give it because I passed that to you.
Delivery.
Oh, I really want to watch Superbad. That film is too fun.
Just had to look a bit lively given the pressure. I'm taking it away.
Whenever James is on the ball, I just act like I just can't.
Oh, a nice looking pass.
Oh, such bullshit, man.
Well, that's the end of that for now.
Have you not got a hat-trick of assists yet?
From being a really good goal. Well, having been denied by the woodwork, now the focus is on keeping the opposition at bay.
Very shit one. We'll go on. Line it.
And space to exploit, maybe. And the cross into the middle.
Oh, should have just shot it.
But the goalkeeper did his job.
Oh, go on.
A really intense pressure applied. Body on the line. And slipped through beautifully. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Well, able to survive that attacking push.
Oh, James, give me an option, man.
It's a weighted pass.
Oh, this guy's too funny. I'll have a shot with it. What is that?
Tip it over the bar. And the corner's been given. And there's the delivery. And off the post. To get tighter here. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Isn't it? They're getting touched up by me. Yeah. I scored. Can we appreciate? I'm pretty sure I've scored 10 goals in. Like, I've had my record in this club. Can we appreciate my record? 9 games, 20 goals, 6 assists, 5 player of the matches, 4 red cards, apparently. No, sorry, but yeah. 10 games, 17 goals. One man of the match. To be fair, mine and Ghost's fast accuracy, pass completion's the exact same. 73. Oh, what are we playing another? Yes. Go where you played before because we've done really well that match. I don't know, both passed me the ball like probably equal, so I like both of them. That's just how to make me like you on pro clubs. Give me the fucker. Oh. Yeah. I've been kicked as well. Oh yes, let's go, captain. No. He said one day you'll leave this world behind. So live a life you will remember. I told you when I was just a child, these are the nights I've never done. What? Ow, my ass. Oh, that was a crazy goal. Come in. Nah. Alright. The question everyone's asking for, all my thousands and thousands of viewers are asking for, will I score a screamer again? I got 5 Bitcoin on, yes. It's like, what, 100 grand? Aiden, so since you've gone off, I've got, last game I got 4 goals, the game before that I got a hat-trick, and I don't remember the game before that. And Ghost got 3 assists. Go on, play it. Oh, lovely incisive pass. A truly magnificent suck a fat one. And James still hasn't got a goal. James, and James, last game, James had 1 shot. And it was a header. Do they plan to react to this setback? What about this? James, get on that. Well, sometimes it's worth having a shot from distance, isn't it? But he never really set himself says I never pass him the ball. I try to pass him the ball and he doesn't even go for it. Oh, no, don't. Wait, James, let's start playing properly, yeah? Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, yeah, but James, let's be honest. I'm never going to pass that. No one's ever going to pass that. I knew it was going in. No, not. I'm talking about the goal.
With Peralta, Magnussen, and good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue.
Oh, did it? Does anyone know if the new episode of South Park came out yesterday?
That was the view of the referee. Determined defending.
Look, I passed the first time I passed the ball to him, and he messes it up after begging for the ball. Something you'd have done. Very cross with himself. He'll certainly be disappointed with that. That was a poor effort. No, it's actually pretty. If you think about it, it's actually pretty crazy how many goals I score, considering like my build is awful. I'm just casually miles offside whilst holding L1. We will.
Highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
Oh.
Oh, he's given the ball away. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. Now, what's the keeper playing at? Well, the supporters think it's on.
Fuck off.
And doing all he can to grab his second of the game.
Yeah. Well, alright, go on, Ghost. Ghost to me. Constant threat to this back line. Ghost to me.
And now having a go. Taking on that shot and not missing by much.
So close.
Well, that would have been an excellent goal, but it means everything is
no, don't.
Now a decent position. How about the cross? Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Ali. It's with Lopez. Slipshod passing. Breaking at pace.
Oh, yeah, here. Here.
Can he finish?
Oh, my bad.
Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead.
Oh, oh gosh, she saw me.
No keeper will mind that sort of corner.
Oh.
And back now with Takagi.
James is threatening to score on goals because he ain't getting the ball.
Well, she really
no, you are getting the ball, you're just doing dog shit when you're on the ball. Mine.
Well, very effective play in possession. And it might be. The keeper nowhere to be found, not that he's complaining.
He's trying to grab me.
Well, as you can see, the defending is really poor, but he won't mind. It's a simple finish for him.
So underway again, and a 3-0 advantage here. Well, he's stepping in the tracks.
Oh, I loved it.
Intelligent threaded pass here. The cross played over and work to do defensively. Well, they can bring it out now.
Go on. Go on, Ghost.
And he's through here.
Ah.
Denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
Go on, guys. Go on, go on.
But he's gone short with it.
Oh, no. No. Go. Oh, yeah, that's it. That's what I was thinking.
In a position of genuine menace.
No! Imagine if he went offside. Imagine if he went offside. Imagine if he went offside. He headed it down to me and I scored it. Go on, Joe, you see me? No, don't be a knob. No, fair enough. Oh, if he went offside.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 oh, the scoreline.
Ghost, play it. Back here. Back it.
My goodness, the importance of getting it was not lost on the keeper.
Go on, play it.
On and it works.
Play it.
It's looking promising. Could be. And they couldn't add to their advantage.
Well, that would have put them in.
I don't know what happened.
He should have scored there.
No, I'm having too much fun. I can't concentrate. Alright, let's play serious.
And that was a very fine read. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. And with that, the first half draws to a close.
I'd loved it if only you were still onside. If you was onside, because that header was straight to me, and I would have loved it. No, don't think of the club's record.
So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect.
Ball.
Great pressure to win the ball back.
No, what is that touch?
A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in.
Oh, I was just getting ready to pass it as well. Wink, wink.
And it's with Fernandez.
Oh, I was like...
Michel. Perfect challenge. Well, tremendous block.
No, James, please. James, please don't. James, please don't. 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 No, don't do it. Don't do it. No, you better. You better.
Perfectly positioned to take it away. In a position from which
make up for it. Fucking shit. Kicked from life. Kicked from the world.
That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances.
Oh, do you remember me and Harley on pro clubs? The amount of hat tricks we would both score.
And the keeper getting across to stop.
Imagine if that one went in. Go on, ghost, you see me. Oh.
This might be ideal for the counter. The referee knew that was foul play.
Oh no.
Reduced the deficit, and he does. There was hope for them, despite the adversity they suffered earlier.
I don't know, I thought I had the ball.
And the action continues. Nutter's just one behind now, and you sense the momentum may be with them here. We're racing away here.
No, the dribbling there was so bad.
Bulut. Being egged on by the crowd. Determined defending.
You could always have passed it, James. don't even.
Pass he had in mind. And a good looking ball. Oh, wonderful goalkeeping.
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
And over comes the corner.
Oh, you fucking idiot, James. Look at these guys, they all are.
Well, that is how to nullify the opposition.
Such a fucking idiot.
Moving forward effectively. Oh, a strong hand on the ball. A concession of a corner.
Oh.
Here.
No, I tell you what, my girlfriend's gone on holiday. Yeah, she's literally like, it's a week, so it's not even like it's a very long time. She went early. I feel so fucking lost already. But I'm sitting here thinking that's 1 week. What the fuck am I going to do for 1 week?
Very quick thinking there.
Sit here fucking praying for pro clubs all week, I imagine.
Good use of advantage by the referee. That's a foul, and it will be a potential.
That's not a foul. That's a foul. Oh, no.
And no way through.
Just give the ball to me and I'll work with some magic. Ghost, back it. Ghost, back it. Oh, fuck, unlucky ghost. Well, I'm not unlucky ghost, unlucky me. Well done, ghost.
Well, it's been all the nutters over the last 15 minutes, and they've played some good football. It's just
sort it out, yeah?
One of those chances to get back into the game.
Indeed, perhaps they can cash in again. Let's see.
Run, James. Tackle. Oh, that's beautiful.
And the nutters with the ball again.
Fuck it out.
Able to skip past his man. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away.
Oh yeah, James, come on, let's play this properly. We've got to win this match.
Now with Koch. Peralta. Back now to the goalkeeper. Now with Peralta.
On the go on, guys, you see me? Oh, fair enough. Home advantage
count, but only just. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, their attacking play has been excellent today. However, by throwing so many players forward, they've looked vulnerable at the back.
Is that your Paqueta build, like where it's the same height and weight and stuff?
I don't see an attacking position. It's not too late for them.
No, I don't know. I didn't see. I told you. Fuck's sake.
Well, it wasn't a great header, in all fairness.
Good thing they got James up front.
And the Nutters moving the ball forward with purpose. Plenty of players waiting in the middle.
Hey, he's Max. I don't know how he managed to make such an expert tackle like that.
Good pressure high up the pitch.
I'm not going to lie, I just went for him then.
Well, showing everyone her abilities in possession. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end.
Go on. I played that. Fuck me, ref. But I'd fuck off. Fuck off.
And there goes the final whistle.
Well, in Ghost. Man of the match again. What can I say? Yeah, because you stole it off me, you little fraud. Shit, Skidder. Every game we've played, I've got man of the match in. Let that sink in. Alright. Only know you when high when. Ghost, are you watching my stream? Or James, are you in my stream? Oh, fair enough. James has learned his lesson, I reckon. Now that he's got his goal, he can stop being a whore. No, you're not. Ghost. Not Ghost, James. Fuck off. Oh, that's so nice.
Who knows how many of these are actually out there in existence? There's multiple different colorways, including the brown, which is my favorite.
Oh, that's some really nice. I've never had a brown shoe.
Well, just the sort of thing the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary. And my expert analyst, as always on these occasions...
No, that's not. He's 6'7".
We could be talking about a promotion story today.
I might make an R9 build.
Well, it's been a good campaign for them. They just need a win here today, and promotion is theirs. And they fully deserve it. They've played some great football.
Well, they could run onto it here. Really well hit, but just too much height on it.
Nah, sorry, Ghost. Yeah, it's the me and James show now.
Well, he's lost it. And room now out on the flank. Has eyes for goal.
That's such an unrealistic save, can he lie?
And a long way out. Well,
what a fucking waste.
Being a simple claim for the keeper. Oh, skipping away.
Is it the Slaying and Ghost show, or is it the Slaying and James show?
Some progress with the ball at his feet. Great block.
Fuck off. Yeah, looks like it's just a James show. Fucking dog shit.
Happy to take on the shot. Oh, a goal here! And what a
fuck right off. I score practically all of our goals. Not my fault. It's not my fault everyone knows that I'm the most clinical number 9 in all of pro clubs. I mean, look at this goal, for example. Oh, imagine. Nothing's going to beat the finger-licking good thing I done earlier. That's crazy. Yeah. Fuck. Come on, guys. We can try again next time. Because James, alright, let's make a truce. James, you pass to me, I'll pass to you. Yeah.
An important interception.
Come on, guys, you see me? Oh. Come on, guys, James? James, hello? James, guys, hello?
Oh, is he gonna be punished here?
Fuck me, man.
You can't really
oh, I think I've been sent off.
Expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think.
Please, fuck off. You know if I get sent off, this team goes to shreds. This team fades away into the abyss, into nothingness. Go should pass it to me on the bench.
Pressure, can they make something of this?
I hope not.
And support available.
That'd be a bit noncy.
Credit to the defending. Into the penalty area. Well, no way through.
How are you in Div 4?
Well, he could really get at the opposition.
Options. Fuck's sake, man. Where's my options? He's 22. James, can you make options for me, Fortnite? I have to turn the hairdryer on. Cool, guys.
Big chance to get them on terms. And there's the
could never.
Really needed. They still believe they can win promotion.
Well, it's the lifeline. What did James do? That's just good enough. Well, let's see this I'll just clip it. I can't. Oh, that's a fucking finish, though. What?
And then just look at the finish, Derek. He reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the goalkeeper.
Yeah, that.
There's just no stopping that.
So yeah, that'd actually be pretty cold. I'm going to do that, actually.
Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his
man. Oh, unlucky. I knew he turned around to pass it to me straight away. I saw it.
And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Is it going to end up being productive for them?
Fuck's sake, James. I literally told you to get on the rebound of the shot.
Well, the perfect tackle, really.
Fucking hell. Do I have to do everything myself? He's getting so angry, I love it. Well, come on, James, you're not even dropping back.
Well, no,
that's not a foul.
And she'll pull it back for the free kick.
Never.
Well, the referee won't be quite as lenient no,
never.
Next time. Got to tread more carefully.
Oh, my wires are all tangled up. You know you get like extension ports, yeah?
Well, let's see what they have
in like your plugs and stuff.
Really getting stuck in.
What the fuck?
This is Vidal.
Am I getting the ball from you yet?
Well, that is how to nullify the opposition.
You did nab my penalty in the end. Doing a fine job of protecting the ball. And that's very good. Well deserved, my arse. The play flow.
And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. How about the cross?
Are you ready for this one?
Able to profit from the wide position.
I weren't going to shoot until you said you're not going to shoot from there. That's your fault, I won't lie. I was getting ready to cross it in, but then you said that I had to cut that. That's all me that saved that, pulling the keeper out. Seven shots on goal. Yeah, but they're all James's fault, though. He's telling me to do some like stupid shit. No, sorry, but what can I do there? Go on, Ghost. What the fuck is that? Doesn't look like it. Your goal scoring record for this session has not been very great. Oh, should it just be the Slaying James show?
Shot attempted. Oh, it's in! And just like that, the chances of promotion look slimmer and slimmer.
Well, that could be it. It's just not happened for them today. They've been way below their best.
Well, here's the he can't defend. He can't attack. James is our enemy.
Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you've told me to shoot half of them from stupid positions. In a minute. What are you, Neil? I'm gonna start, I'll be honest, I'll start playing properly now. I'll start playing properly. Like I'll play genuine, good quality footballer. Go on, give it to me. No, give it to me. I want to prove something.
Good technique displayed.
Look! Back it. Fuck's sake, Ghost. Oh, you dickhead.
Person. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle.
No, you can't. The referee has got to book him. You're on free kicks, ain't you?
Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy, and it's late.
Actually, it's a good position. No, guys, don't be a nonce. You're an auntie. Oh.
And begging to be put away. And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's.
That's such a pain in the arse, man. I wish I was there. No, he doesn't, because he shot it.
Well, just watch this again. He's bright, he's hungry, and he's determined. That's a good finish.
So the ball is running again at 2-2.
They hit the crossbar.
Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. And he's broken free. They've got it now. What can they do? He's enjoying space. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. A real opening.
Oh, that's
now.
It's
got to be. Oh yes, a goal and a historic moment. to boot.
Well, that's a big moment for them. They've just got to keep their focus now.
I need to change my boots. They're World Cup ones.
Back in action then. A wake-up call for Wolves, perhaps. Can they find a response?
No, me and Al, I nearly called him Alex then. Me and Al's are crazy up top together, though.
Oh, skipping away. And nicely struck. Well, it wasn't quite as dangerous as I thought it might be. Read it well.
I like it when Ghost plays, I'll be honest.
Must be. Wonderful block. Well, they can bring it out now. Effective pressure to regain position.
Fuck.
Not what you want to be doing.
Why are you celebrating? You fucking little cunt.
The referee has shown him a second yellow card. That will be it for him.
Well, his manager will be absolutely furious.
We need a tactical kick. It's fucking James.
Wolves trailing, but maybe hope in the form of a corner here.
Well, these fans have had to be patient. Could this be the equaliser?
I hope they win.
Not a great pass.
Now that you ain't got my presence up top, you're going to feel it.
Corner awarded. Playing it in. That's a fairly easy save.
Did Harley even answer me?
Oh, is he going to be punished here? Nice and easy for the keeper. On to Molina. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Bulut. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Oh, but there's defensive diligence for you when things look dangerous. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, it's ended up being, quite frankly, easy for the keeper.
Well, he should be hitting the back of the net. That's a poor effort.
Quarter of an hour remaining here.
Going
to be a throw in.
That's a little too far back.
Oh, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Not a good pass.
Well, just listen to the atmosphere in here. The fans doing every bit to try and spur their team on for this equaliser.
And a pretty ordinary challenge. He's blocked it! Well, the minutes are truly ticking away, and it's worth repeating, Stuart, if things stay as they are now, promotion will be theirs.
Yeah, never mind the clock, Derek. Just keep playing. They're in complete control of the situation.
Have you seen what Andrew Tate and Tristan Tate look like?
No problems at all for the keeper.
Nice to have you see what they look like. Yeah.
There might very well be late excitement. Yeah. 5 minutes left, and the margin just one.
Mm-hmm.
A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw in.
Has Ghost actually had the ball yet?
And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end.
Bug in FIFA 23, with which you will not lose a single match in division or draft. First of all, I do not recommend using the
attacking possibilities.
May attract to a ban. The roller is removed.
Well, could be in hot water here. Booked already. And his day is done. Second yellow card, Stuart.
Well, I have to say, it was coming. Why was he not taken off earlier?
Oh fuck that, this guy wakes up at 6 a.m. and gets in an ice bath for an hour.
And with that, the attack fizzles out.
Oh no, he don't, he does it for 4 minutes.
And the electronic board delivers.
And he has a hot shower.
I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion.
What's up? The tackle, what he's doing?
Quickly.
Could give you frostbite.
Well, to be blunt, misfiring with the header.
Bro, he does 2 hours of rest. Bro, he does 2 hours of wrestling training. What the fuck? Oh, he's a professional athlete, by the way. Glad you scored one goal. Don't pat his fucking hype yourself up.
Promotion secured.
Well, the target at the outset was promotion, and they've achieved it and fully deserve it. They've been
brilliant. You're playing with us again.
They have a chance to catch their breath, assess what they've just done, and think about the future.
Well, they can celebrate tonight and then get themselves ready.
If I went up top, Pusey would crumble. You only scored one goal when I was off the pitch. What did James do? Nothing. Look, I got 2 goals. I got 2 goals and I got sent off. Yeah, he played the full 90. What's my overall record? Oh, do you just want to know my record on clubs? Like, overall. 104 games, 138 goals, 731 passes made, and 31 assists. I think, no, it's just his beard. Put his beard where it's all, like, grown out. Well, like the brand or actual armor. That's pretty weird, isn't it? Oh fuck, new mask. Lol. See the. Oh, I hate the fuck off. You can buy stuff with FIFA points now on Volta, that's crazy. No, don't. No, you're staying on. That's so rigged. What is this? Oh, this is quite nice actually, I kinda like this. It's like, I don't even fucking know how to describe it. I don't know what they're called. There's like a thing. Oh! No, I think they got released from that. No, that's cringe. I'm gonna do an ASMR video once. If I get lots of viewers and I get lots of subscribers and monetized and stuff. If I get like 100k subs ever, I'm gonna get a mic, like a proper mic, proper like everything. I'm gonna do ASMR for one video, but it's not gonna be good ASMR. It's gonna be like I'll start off normal, then I'm gonna get like a fucking pan and like a wooden spoon and start smashing it.
right on the mic. Bruno Guimaraes is such a long neck. He does though, doesn't he? Look at his So I look at that in Kunku's dynamic image. I don't know if I want that card or not. It's not very good. Yeah, but nah, see, the thing is though, this El Shaarawy card should be so fucking good, but it's not, because they've done up his weak foot. He should 4-star, realistically he should have 5-star skill moves anyway. Right, yeah. Forsaken looks like a 5-year-old in his picture now. Fod is regenerated, ready for the 90 squad of Kante. Yeah. It is pretty useless though. Hang on, is this fucking... what's that guy's name? Forgot. Naltech, this song's called Naltech. Jack something? No, I forgot his name, let's have a look. Jack Harlow, that's the one. What happened? Start screen share play. What the fuck has happened? What is it? He could play left wing. Wait, saying that now that I think about it. What a fucking idiot. Yeah. I am one fucking moron. No, I am. I just realized something I could have done. I want to use this Awobi. He must be so fucking... No, he's not. He's good. Yeah, but they're just too expensive. I have two viewers, so I'm trying to find some sort of way to entertain them. But I'm on FIFA and it's fucking 1:30 in the morning. No. No. No, I don't. It's cringe. What team should I do a career mode on? Oh, you're not even going to pick Stoke. Alright, I won't. No. No, it actually does. My most, do you know something? My most successful stream where I had the most views was Stoke City career mode. That's so weird to think about.
A warm welcome to you all. Without further delay, we are pleased to introduce your new manager.
That's pretty crazy if you think about it. You know illegal websites like where you can stream stuff like movies like Soap Today. You know that costs like the film and music industry and all that shit, like $3 billion. Is it a year? Or is it just... No, in 2021 it cost $3 billion. That's crazy. But then I'm not trying to be funny. If they're going on about how expensive it is, the easiest thing to do is just fucking take the price down. It's not that hard. I'm not trying to be funny. Look how expensive BT Sport is. Like, I remember I got BT Internet, yeah, and it, like when I first got it, it came with BT Sport, and then they removed it from the package. Sometimes all I think about is you, late nights in the middle of June. Sleeper. It's tequila. Tequila. FIFA is really boring. Can make you happy or not. I ain't sang this song in ages. He always been freaking me out. Oh, Lewis Alberto. I love that's perfectly unsaid. Sometimes I think about you. Late nights in the middle of June. Heatwaves been kicking me out. Heatwaves been kicking me out. It's 900k, what? Oh. Fucking hell. I feel bad for my viewers. How the fuck are they watching this shit? He don't even look that good. He's only expensive because of... Oh, I can't do a career mode. Sorry, it's so fucking bad. So boring. How did you get that? Where did you get that from? So lucky. Oh, I wish it was Alex Tellez instead, man. Oh, I'd do anything to get that Kaká. That'd be lit. Bro, that Griezmann looks crazy good. Has he? He looks so good. 86, 87. Some player picks because I'm bored. Fuck. What is there to do on this shit game? That Nkunku is not even that good. Yeah, probably. He really ain't that good though. Very overhyped. The rest of us really are. I'm getting who you are. When you get on. Oh, she's gone to sleep now. Oh, fuck. We're getting who you are. Yeah, I agree with you, mate. How the fuck would I entertain two people? Alright, end of the stream. Goodbye, people.